Well, here's a big glob of paint. We're not going to be Westerners and pick up a big, we're going to sneak up on it just with the tip of our brush. Okay, sneaking up, and then we're going to work it in till it's fully incorporated. So we're going to take a lot of time doing this. Okay, this will get you mellow. Right. Are you feeling the mellow? Okay, mellow yellow. No one said mellow yellow. I guess I should say thank you, right? Because I made it too easy.
Count your blessings.
Okay, right. Okay, and then I'm going into my deeper color. You always put the lightest color on first on your brush. And we try and keep a water base at the top of the brush, okay? And then I'm going to work this in, but I will not bend the brush so much, okay? Can you tell I'm just bending it at the tip? But I still want to incorporate it fully. Okay, so I've got that color fully incorporated. All right, and then remove the excess moisture. If you think the tip color is not too strong or not strong enough, you can just ease in there, pick up a little bit more, and then find another spot and work that in just at the very tip. And okay, hopefully we're good to go. And if you think that your brush is too wet, just lightly on the towel. Don't be mushy and gushing it around, but just a light tap. The brush is held parallel to your towel.
Okay. I have one question.
Yes.
You said keep a water base at the top of your brush.
Right, right.
And kind of, are you drying the tip a little bit? Or?
Well, we're just, unless it's a very wet stroke, okay, we're trying to get the excess moisture out of it. So okay, I'll repeat that process okay, so you see it again. But in the meantime, I'll just show you what you're going to be practicing. Okay. You're going to be setting the tip of the brush on the paper. You'll be pressing down and coming around to about there. Okay, so I don't know if you can see the water base here, and at the tip, my tip maybe was too dry, but that could work for me, okay? And I'll show you how to make that work. And then on the other side, let's repeat the process again, just to get it locked in. So I'm going into the yellow, and then working in, working in. After a while, after you do this, how many times? A gazillion?
Yeah.
Okay, after you do this a gazillion times, it's going to be so automatic to you. Right? Right, right.
Right.
No? Sorry. And then after each time I do something, I always remove the excess moisture on the brush. And then I'm going into my color and work it in, work it in. Okay. And because that looked pretty strong to me, I'm not going to add anymore. And then just lightly, okay. And now I'm doing the other side, and my tip is going to be on the outside because the darkest color needs to be on the outside of the stroke, okay? So I'm going, and this is a blind stroke for me because I'm left-handed, so I can't really see what I'm doing. And oh gosh, she's so amazing. She can't see what she's doing. Okay. This was a positive stroke for me. Okay, but this, can you see how? Okay, all right, so we're all clear on that. All right, and so I'm just going to, this is where you start praying and you just come down there. Okay, so I still have a little bouncy there. Okay, so remember I said that we're going to be able to rectify all that? Oh, you laugh.
You may.
You scoff. I heard that.
No, I know you can.
No, you can too. This is where you're going to have fun today, I promise. Honest. I promise. There'll be no torture today, okay? And so you can just come in and do some, look at that. Just do some, see? Ta-da. Okay. Now later on, you'll be coming in, not now, it's a little bit too wet, but you'll be coming in and you'll be doing some line work in the middle, and then also you'll be giving your tiger lily the measles. Okay, so I'll just show you how you'll do that. You'll just, you could even do this while it's still wet, and they have just dots everywhere. Okay, but you'll be doing a bunch of them. Okay, so, like so, and more line work, as you can see here, ta-da. Okay, so lots of line work in the center, and lots of measles. Okay. All right. All right. And then I want you to practice doing the turning leaf or petal. So you're going to take the tip of your brush, start no pressure, press, and come around. So can you see how it just turns? Mm-hmm. Isn't that fun? Oh, wow, that's amazing. Okay, so do we understand what we're doing here? You can practice the color blending and practice. The stroke is basically a wipe stroke. And it starts out, okay, it starts out with no pressure and you're really at a 45 degree angle holding the brush. So you're starting off with the tip on the paper. Tip on the paper, press. Can you see I'm using all of the brush? And hopefully controlling the tip and bringing it back towards the center. Ta-da. Okay, so that's your practice stroke. Okay, and you have to practice doing it both directions, I'm sorry. Okay, all right, so any questions?
What brush is that?
Large orchid bamboo brush.
And the little one?
Best detail.
Okay.
Okay, questions?